Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf, and today I'm going to show you one more way how to grow your YouTube channel and how to get more views and subscribers to your YouTube channel. You have never seen this way, guys. I can guarantee you that this will be the first time you will see this technique. And before we start, guys, today's shoutout goes to Passive Crypto Show. If you're interested in cryptocurrencies, cryptocurrency investing, and passive income from cryptocurrencies, come visit Passive Crypto Show. This channel is everything about cryptocurrencies. And this channel is also, as you can see, a small channel, and I would recommend anyone to come in and support Passive Crypto Show channel. And now let's get into the video, guys. But before I will show you this technique, I wanted to ask you guys, have you ever heard on radio or TVs that broadcasters are telling you that they are using Twitter, they are using Facebook, and you can go on Twitter, you can find them on Facebook? Most of you might think that you are hearing this and that these guys are actually running the Twitter account or Facebook account, and they really want you to join to follow them on these social media accounts. So guys, here is the secret that these guys were actually advertising. They by saying that they have Twitter account or Facebook account, and they were inviting you to join them and see them on their Twitter, on radio or TV, Twitter or Facebook accounts, guys. So they were actually advertising Twitter and Facebook. This is like hidden advertising. Even now, guys, if you are hearing or listening to radio, you are hearing all over the same songs, all over the same. So these songs, this is advertising. These guys who are running these songs all around the world, like huge companies, they are paying to radio stations, they are paying to TV broadcasters to run and to advertise these songs, this music. So guys, where I'm leading you with this is that I am advertising my YouTube channel, and one more way how I am advertising my YouTube channel is exactly by using this hidden advertising technique, which I will show you right now. And if you are new to this channel, subscribe, as I will be sharing with you many more different ideas. And if you are interested only in YouTube, come in into my channel, and here you will find YouTube subscribers, views, grow your YouTube channel playlist, where I'm sharing all videos how I am growing my YouTube channel. Here already I have created this video how to get YouTube subscribers, YouTube shoutouts, and so on and so forth. These videos are all in this YouTube subscribers, views, grow your YouTube channel playlist, guys. Come in and check this out if you are interested only in this subject. However, I post videos on all different other subjects like tech reviews, commentary, how to make money online, Bitcoin, cryptocurrencies, trading tutorial for beginners, car reviews, which you can also find on my channel. Now let's get into this technique, guys. This technique is, or the idea or the main idea behind this technique, is to advertise yourself or advertise your channel and do it for free, to not pay for anything. Most of you will ask, how can you advertise your channel for free and not pay for it, right? I will show you 4 or 5 websites in this video how I am advertising my YouTube channel. At the same time, I'm offering kind of service, but the main idea, my main idea, is not to get money or sell that service, but is to promote my YouTube channel and to get more views and more traffic, more people, more visibility on these five platforms, which I will show you right now. First platform is SEO Clerks. And SEO Clerks is very similar platform to Fiverr. I will leave links to all these platforms in description of this video. These will be my referral links. If you are interested, come in and check these platforms out for yourself. But all these platforms are similar to Fiverr. I am mentioning Fiverr because most of you know what is Fiverr. What I did here on SEO Clerks, as you see, I will give you a shout out on my YouTube channel, and this offer costs $15. I'm not for this money, guys. I'm not for selling this service. I am here for advertising my brand, as you see, TechWolf YouTube, and this is what I want. Here I have a link, I have built link to my YouTube channel by doing this advertising. If someone will decide to advertise on 2000 subscriber YouTube channel, obviously I will give them a shout out. I have no problem with that, guys. But the main idea why I created these services that I'm giving these shoutouts is to promote my channel, to get more views, to get more visibility from outside. And these platforms which I'm showing right now, these are all very, very used platforms. So first one is SEO Clerks, like I mentioned, very similar to Fiverr, or pretty much all of them are the same as Fiverr, where people can sell their services. You can sell whatever you want for Fiverr, for Tenner, whatever you are doing. For example, if you would want to promote your YouTube channel and you don't want to give a shout out, so obviously if you will have only 100 YouTube subscribers, your offer will not be approved by, for example, SEO Clerk. As I already have 2000 subscribers, they approved this my offer and I am able to give kind of shout outs, but at the same time I am advertising, I am promoting myself, and many people who will be looking for YouTube shout outs or for this type of service to promote some product on YouTube, they will find my channel. So my channel and brand will get more visibility and more views, and at the same time views is equal subscribers, guys. So first one is SEO Clerk. Let's move to the next one, and next one is Fiverr. Here I did exactly the same. I will give you a shout out on TechWolf YouTube channel. I created this service. Everybody who wants, 14 euro, it doesn't really matter. I put the price so nobody is really disturbing me with these offers. My main thing, like I mentioned, guys, is advertising, and this is type of advertising. I hope you now understand, and I will stop rambling as I have already mentioned it or repeated it for a couple of times. Now I will show you these platforms where I added this type of advertising, and then we will talk about what you could do. For example, if you have a small channel, if you don't have 1000 or 2000 subscribers, so you could offer also shoutouts on your YouTube channel. First one, SEO Clerk, then we have Fiverr, and then we have Legit. This is another one, and like I mentioned, all links will be in description, and all these, on all these websites I did exactly the same, and they all are similar to Fiverr, where you can do whatever you want. For example, you draw a picture or whatever you pretty much do. Gigs for Five, this is another website, and last one is Shoutcard. Shoutcard is only dedicated to on influencers, where influencers can sell their services, for example shoutouts on their YouTube channels, and Shoutcard is exactly for Twitter. I believe there were different account types. There were Twitter, Instagram shoutouts you can buy here, and you can sell as influencer to Twitter, Instagram, Facebook shoutouts, I believe, and so on and so forth. And other people who are interested, they can come in and they can buy. So I added here on Shoutcard as well, and this is not similar to Fiverr. This is only for influencers Shoutcard. These five websites, these first four ones which I talked about, SEO Clerks, Fiverr, and Legit, Gigs for Five, these are very categories, and here you can sell anything what you do. For example, how you could sell some your service, where you could add your image and you could tell about yourself. For example, if you have some brand, or if your channel, obviously you would have to have your channel's brand, and like I mentioned, brand is very important, guys, because that is how people remember you, how people will not forget about you when they will see you in future. Or for example, imagine if your YouTube channel in future becomes big and you would want to start selling merch, and you have added in your thumbnail your face. So who will want to buy your face on his t-shirt, for example? So brand is very, very important, because when people see his brand by marketing strategies at least 3 to 4 times, they remember the brand. You have to understand this, and then they click or choose or use the brand anyway, whether they like it or they don't like it. It's similar as you are going to buy toothpaste, you will always choose Colgate because you know Colgate. It doesn't mean that it is better than all other 50 toothpastes which are there, guys. They might be 100 times better, but you will choose Colgate just because you know about it. And this is what brand does to human brain, guys, and you have to understand it. And this is very important, like I mentioned already, to always create your brand for exactly that purpose. If you are building a YouTube channel, somehow you have to stand out with your brand. Like, think of Mr. Beast. Everybody, when you think of Mr. Beast, you remember his brand, his blue color in his brand, and that logo which is on his thumbnail, guys. And here you can come into these all four websites and you can sell your service. You can offer banner creation or creating some audio or whatever, some service, even if you don't provide that service. Just put the price higher than everybody else and provide that service, and this is the way how you can advertise yourself, your YouTube channel, and get more views to your YouTube. For example, you could create even one video related to that subject which you would want to advertise. If, for example, that you are doing live video intro intros for other YouTubers, or you are doing some voiceovers for other YouTubers, and so on and so forth. There is million ideas coming into these four websites, and check out the categories, subcategories, and so on and so forth, and check out what people are offering. You could even say, I will do anything. Like, there is also, you can sell service, I will do anything for this and that amount of money, guys. And you can find me here, you can add your YouTube channel, this is how I look, and you can add a link to your YouTube channel like I did here on SEO Clerks. There is a direct link to my YouTube channel. If someone clicks, he's straight away into my YouTube channel. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful, and if you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.